King's Day is one of the biggest celebrations in the Netherlands and one of the most fun days of the year. Partying and selling stuff at the street flea market is a traditional activity that has been done since 1971. Vondel Park is reserved for children's flea market. Kids up to 16 can sell stuff at low prices. It is a traditional activity done during the King's Day. There are other music and fun activities besides selling. Some others visit the park just to chill and relax and enjoy the beautiful weather, spending time with their friends and loved ones.
Thank you. Hey, volgens mij is het die Feyenoord.
Ja.
There's two guys in there with their goggles on.
Remember when we came in, it was like Stag Weekend, and them guys had the little football net set up.
They must have made a big dollar that day.
Not left. Oh, no, this is good. Let me cut. This cut off. Oh, that is good.
Oh, dude.